try again with the Hellbound and the Stygian. Okay, I have two Welder Helpers, which is nice. What artifact do I got? Encant will be nice. Multi-strike or Slay? We'll do Slay. Get as much damage as possible. Yes, that's worth it. If I have a vent, that usually takes them out. I don't have a vent. The pirate's gonna take a bit of damage. It's unfortunate. He's dead. I'm not worried about these guys. Acceptable casualties. It's fine to take a little damage early. Although this is not how I wanted this to go. And he's dead. I'm gonna get some more tea while I'm waiting for this to happen. Give me that gold. Skip this one. Need a good tanky unit throw in front of my main guy. We'll make a tank. That's fine by me. Yeah. Give you more armor. Let's give you more health. Let's purge some cards. Purge another card. I mean, now we can just play, like, I don't know. We don't really have a lot of spells to play. Yeah. Another unit to draft would be nice. Oh, my spells are so expensive, though. It's crazy. Gonna really go for the fairy. He's dead. The boss is already? Jesus. boss me so soon. It's not dead yet. Close. I'm gonna get damage on my spire, which is annoying. Oh, he's a multi-attack guy. I'm in a sweep. That's annoying. That's actually super annoying. Oh my god, I'm gonna take so much spire damage. That's fine. That's annoying. That's very annoying. Let's get another welder helper. Some frostbite down. Get another steel worker. I don't have a card I want to duplicate, to be honest. Battering ram's kind of useless at the moment. I don't want another welder helper. The titans too suck right now. So I gotta go this way. What's the train gonna give me? Can't be healed. I don't heal anyways, so that's fine by me. Is that I can't be healed or the pyre can't be healed? So my units can't be healed, it's not an issue. No. Damage for one, that's nice. I'll take it. Ah, fudge buckets. I don't know if I got this one, I'm not gonna lie. I didn't even get that email, so I guess I don't know why they're sending me an apology email for an email I didn't get. Okay, you. Get all the armor you can, boyo. Now he's dead. Nice, nice. You're dead, you're giving him more power. Poke at the boss. 48 damage. You're getting there. You're getting there. That's just the best option. Take care of that guy when we get to him. Probably get to our pyre though, so oh well. We got the hiccups there. Heartless, aren't they? Yeah, buddy.
I forgot about that. Units are beefy.
Final wave, here's the boss. The boss is 1 HP, are you serious? If I do this, will we? He's gonna die to an imp. No, he died of frostbite. Ah. I was really hoping the imp killed him. To a unit, then double the amount of frostbite. No. Apply 2x rage and 2x armor. Fine, if I have nothing else to add on to it. Oh, the Heartless Demon Fiend would be nice. I can't afford it. 50 damage, 60 health. I'm taking it. I'll do this. It's unfortunate. It's unfortunate. Let's see. Artifact, health, remove. I think this is the path I want. Doesn't mean I can take it, though. Ooh, I almost clicked on accident. Artifact would be nice. This way I can upgrade where I can get that unit. Rage 7. I'm be honest with you. It'd be funny. I'm gonna do it. Why not? Why not? That's hilarious. That is hilarious. This is now titled The Greatest Imp Ever. No, not with my team. I'm not doing spikes, even if it is a random artifact. So, does this work the way I think it works? Yes, it does. Probably asking why. Why not? Why not? That's what I can say. Like, why? The greatest imp who's ever lived. Oh my goodness. What am I doing? What am I doing? I can't kill you, so I might as well have fun. Those guys went all the way to the top. That was unfortunate. Again, I don't know why I'm doing this. It's hilarious. That is 150. I gotta. That's crazy. That's crazy. Leave my imp alone. I don't know why this is my greatest idea yet. Spicy, I'll tell you what, it is spicy. You were gonna lead me to victory, buddy. I don't need Spire Health, really. Merchant will be nice. Artifact. What artifact am I getting? No. No, 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 no. Railhammer. I don't know, 4 units on 1/4 sounds great. But with my comp, I think the extra armor is going to be fantastic. That's fine. Thank you. I appreciate free armor on my pyre, especially since it gets +4 armor. I now have no money to upgrade, but I have the super imp, and honestly, that's all you really need in life. I've got armor. Why not? I got 15 armor. You're not the super imp. Yeah, that's worth it just because of all the armor. You're not the super imp either. I need to get my busted imp out just because he's super tanky and it's fantastic and I love everything about it. There he is. Funny enough, I think the play is to play you and play the imp. Put the armor on the imp and start to take pot shots at you guys. Do you have incant? I think I put incant on you. I don't remember if I did or not. Yes. To the front enemy. That's not worth it. The amount of damage I deal isn't worth. although it's 20 damage, it's not bad. And Frostbite 8. That's a 96. Is he that busted already? Meep meep. Yep, buddy. Yep. It's a super imp. They weren't prepared. We didn't listen. We didn't listen. I'll just stall a bit. And I don't know what to say, to be honest. I don't know what to say. This is busted. Busterinos. And that armor stopped me from taking a lot more damage than I should have, which is fantastic. That's the first enemy. That would obliterate. That's an overkill if I've ever seen one. That was a super overkill. No, my imp! My imp is dead! It's ridiculous. It's ridiculous that he's that much armor. Why did I think this was a good idea? And why is it working so well? Oh, you're just dead up here. No, you're not. You're taking one damage. Because you have multi-strike. Huh. Huh. Hmm. 1, 2, 3, 4. Huh. Well then. I think I lose. I'm fine with that. I'm 100% fine with that. That is funny.